around to the left wing for Malkin. Evgeni Malkin, stick handles in, will take it behind the goal. Letang angles it to Crosby. Malkin shoots, he scores! He is on fire! Evgeni Malkin, power play goal, it's 3-1.
Penguins did a great job moving the puck around, and then Malkin got lost a little bit. Floated out around the blue line and just came in. It had to be all timing, and it was timed just perfectly. He travels a lot of distance, does Malkin. Starts from behind the goal line, and he's going to go all the way up top and come in. And just a little flick of the wrist by Tenorti. Look at that seam pass by Crosby. That little flick of the wrist by Tenorti. Give him 1,100. And that one was a perfectly placed shot. You know exactly where he's going. Head up. And he can shoot it flat-footed.